GBN.
Hello and welcome to a new episode of the Hitbox. Tonight we'll be taking a look at Ginga, Fukei, Densetsu, Sapphire, which roughly translate to Galaxy Police Woman Legend Sapphire. It was made by Hudson Soft as one of the last games ever released for one of the last add-ons for the PC Engine. If you thought Sega had a lot of add-ons for their consoles, NEC had gave them a run for their money. The arcade card was basically a system card you put into the slot that added a whole 2 megabytes of system RAM, and so that CD games could take advantage of that. Back in that time, 2 megabytes on the console was just simply unheard of, and sadly not a whole lot of games got released for it. Most of the games got released for it were fighting games ported over from the Neo Geo. There was one original fighting game from the Tengai Makio series, which is more commonly known as Kabuki Clash. So this game is based it's set on the universe of another Hudson game called Ginga Ojosama Densetsu Yuna, which is Galaxy Lady Legend Yuna, which is kind of like it's an anime RPG. That was released on the PC Engine and a bunch of other consoles, such as the Saturn, the PlayStation, and so on. In this universe, humans have developed the technology to travel in time, and there's this police force that's all women, and they travel in time chasing bad guys that are trying to change timelines and crap like that. This game uses a lot of pre-rendered sprites, and they do as much as possible to show off the capabilities of the arcade card. So you'll see a bunch of fancy effects that are not possible on just a vanilla PC Engine. And this game is crazy expensive. Complete copies go for over $800. And there's a lot of bootlegs out there. So if you ever see this game going for under $100, it's guaranteed to be a bootleg. Now let's see if it's worth the price tag or not.
西暦2092年繁栄を極めた人類は、やがて訪れるであろう落日に向かい、次第に疲弊していくかのようであった。しかし同年、人類積年の夢であった反重力物質ネメシスの発見により、状況は一変したのである。輸送、交通、建築など、あらゆる分野が飛躍的な進歩を遂げる中、 人々が最もその興味を示したのが、ネメシスのある特殊な使用法による時間渡航、タイムトラベルの実現であった。政府は一般でのこの使用法を禁じ、時間渡航禁止法案を定めたのだが、非合法での渡航犯罪が急増。ついに、対時間渡航犯罪捜査局を創設するに至ったのである。
Yes, it was, Ayo. And right now they're just explaining the backstory about the how humanity developed the time travel technology, and they have a police force to defend time, basically. Alright, so here we have our main characters. The only difference between them is the type of shot for their ship and the speed that their ship moves at. So this is Sapphire, the main protagonist. And you got Charlotte. And this is Arena. And then this is Jasmine, which is obviously not Patchy. Let's go with Sapphire. As you can see, this game's hard.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna show off all the ships before I get serious. I'm gonna restart the game because I lost a lot of crits at the beginning. Was beginning? Yes, it was. Let's go with not patching. Thank you.
Oh.
This is for the PC Engine with the arcade CD-ROM add-on. Now they're dispatching me to 11.63. Well, they're not really polygons, they're all pre-rendered sprites. Kind of like Donkey Kong Country. It's just that the system had so much RAM that they can load this without stopping the game to load from the CD-ROM and stuff. And they can load more stuff in the RAM as well. Yeah, I'm such a scrub that the planet got destroyed. Oh man.
Thank you. challenge to you.
Three.
finally the soundtrack's starting to pick up. Starting to sound more like Lords of Thunder now.
What a cheap death. This time with meaning.
Come on.
I didn't know the options can do that. What do you know? Get me killed? No, they attach themselves to the enemy.
Terrorist
Pretty much. Let's try switching to scrub mode.
high fault.
Wow, look at that. This difficulty is actually doable.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Hey, look! Well, we're going to the future now. Oh man, this boss music. Okay, that was the end. No wonder the boss music suddenly got epic. Yeah, we saved the world, whatever.
ついに私たちは時空犯罪テロリスト、DJを追い詰めるに至った。彼はかなりの怪我を負っており、片目にも重傷のようであった。その彼の口から意外な事実が語られたのである。彼は実は私たちより400年未来から来た同じ時空操作官であり、彼の時代西暦2482年、ついに人類が滅亡したというのだ。 彼はあえてテロリストとなり人類を救わんとしたという。もし時間がその自らの治癒力で私の行為を無にしてしまった場合、その時は君たちに私の意思を継いでもらいたい。大いなる流れを止めることは不可能だが、そのベクトルを変えることは可能なはずだ。君たちはそのための水先案内人となってほしい。頼んだぞ、未来の子供たちのために。
Hey, I'm a burning rabbit. Ginga, Fukei, Densetsu, Sapphire. Overall, good game. It was specifically designed to show off all the capabilities of the arcade card. So they did put a lot of effort in the graphics and the music, but not so much on the gameplay. Is it worth $800? Not really. I honestly wouldn't pay more than $60 for it. So, and next week, we'll be taking a look at one of my favorite shooters that features play-by-play commentary. And that is brought to you by the letter J. So thank you for coming and see you next week. Good night.